Hey, Mike, this is a response to your contest. Give you a little clue on who gave me the bug. So, that kind of gives you a hint. I really didn't have a major influence by a particular person. Parents always just had the radio on. It was the radio that turned me on, gave me the bug of music. And then when I got old enough, I got a stereo. And for Christmas, my dad bought a bunch of records, and that's where it started. I was a big Kiss fan, and I got kind of a Kiss bug from a friend in school. His name was Mike. But after that, it was kind of on my own. I didn't have older brothers or sisters or an uncle or somebody that said gave me the records or anything. I pretty much got everything on my own, starting out, Christmas, birthday gifts, things like that. As for my favorite band, Led Zeppelin, I kind of got a little the Zeppelin bug when I got into high school with another friend of mine named Joe, and then we just became, the Zepp heads, and that's how it started. So, kind of short and sweet, but, I was raised on radio, man. That's what gave me the bug. Good old radio. All right, Mike. Well, congratulations on your 50 subs. Looking forward to more videos and everything. And enjoy the topic. Sorry I didn't share more, but, that's what we had going on, man. The loop. This station's still around, still a great station. I guess I'm old school. Everybody listens to music on the internet, man. I was raised on the radio. Later.